Hi, I'm Sean with Microsoft Accessibility. Today I'm going to show you how you can do a clean install of Windows using Narrator.
In a graphic, a man is at a computer and a question mark pops up. A hand extends from the computer and points to the keyboard. Microsoft support made easy.
Please be aware that a clean install will remove any personal files and applications from the hard drive that you choose. Make sure to back up all your files. If you aren't comfortable with some of these steps, please visit the Disability Answer Desk linked below this video. To perform a clean install, there are a couple things that you'll need to do first. Ensure your computer's firmware allows you to boot off of a USB drive. This is likely enabled by default. If not, you may need to use sighted assistance or a local technician to configure your firmware appropriately. Also, have installation media, such as a USB or DVD, with the Windows 10 Creators Update or newer on it. You can use the media creation tool linked below this video. Once you're ready to go, plug in the USB drive and reboot the machine. When it powers back up, it should automatically boot off of the USB. Wait until the required files are loaded. This usually takes about a minute. Now that I'm at the Windows setup screen, let's get started by launching Narrator with Control, Windows, Enter.
Starting Narrator. Install Windows. Language to install, English.
Use the Tab key to cycle through the available fields, language, time, and keyboard, and use the arrow keys to make changes.
Windows setup, time, and currency format, English. Keyboard or input method, US. Next button, Alt plus N.
Select Next.
Install now button, Alt plus I.
Select Install now with spacebar.
Space. Install Windows. Install Windows window. Scan off. Product key. Product key edit control. Editing. Scan off.
When prompted, enter the 25-digit product key and select Next. If you're reinstalling on a machine that previously had Windows 10, select I don't have a product key.
Windows setup. On-screen keyboard. Privacy statement. Button. I don't have a product key. Button. Alt plus I. Select the operating system you want to install. Table select the operating system you want to install. Has 9 rows, 3 columns.
Using the up and down arrow key, I'm going to navigate through this list and select Windows 10 Pro.
Windows 10 Pro, 8 of 9, selected.
Select Next.
Next, button, Alt plus N. Unchecked I accept the license terms checkbox, Alt plus A.
Accept the license terms by pressing spacebar on I accept the license terms.
Checked.
Select Next.
Next, button, Alt, upgrade, install Windows and keep files.
When asked if you want to do an upgrade or a custom install, choose Custom.
Custom, install Windows only.
The installation will then continue automatically. After about 30 or 60 minutes, you will boot into the out-of-box experience, where you can again launch Narrator with Control, Windows, and Enter to complete setup. After setup, you'll be able to use your computer with a fresh copy of Windows 10. If you enjoyed this video, please select the like button and subscribe to our channel for more videos on assistive technology.
Microsoft logo in high contrast, logo in Braille, logo in sign language, standard Microsoft logo.
Microsoft.